Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Jennifer Marie Vio, where I teach you different ways to make money online and review different money-making websites. If you are a subscriber to my channel, you know that a lot of my videos focus on transcription work or transcribing, captioning, etc. And for this, in order to make the most money possible in the quickest amount of time, you need to be an excellent typist. You need to have a quick typing speed, because it does take a lot of time to transcribe. So today I want to talk to you a few different ways that you can learn how to type faster, but more importantly, I want to show you three different websites that I really like for practicing how to type. Websites where you can test your typing speed and learn how to type faster, and then even practice in a fun game-like format that you can even practice with your friends and family. And all of these are, of course, for free. So first of all, I want to give a little bit of general info about transcription. Transcriptionists should be able to type at least 50 words per minute, ideally over 65 words per minute. If you cannot type 50 words per minute, probably becoming a transcriptionist is not for you, because it will take you such a long time to make, you know, even a dollar. Of course, that's not to say that you can't learn. You can learn how to become a better typer, but you will need to be a better typer or typist in order to become a transcriptionist if you want to make good money. The average person can transcribe one audio hour in about 4 hours. That means you should expect any audio that is less than 15 minutes to be transcribed within an hour. This is one of the things that makes me really angry when I see different YouTubers reviewing transcription websites and saying, for example, Scribby, make $25 an hour typing. Absolutely false. You will not make $25 an hour. You might make $25 in 4 hours. And even then, probably not, because Scribby, for example, pays $10 per audio hour. So that means it'll take you 4 hours to earn $10. So it's very important to be realistic about what kind of money you can make, depending on your skills. And that's why the faster you can type and the better you are at typing, the more money you'll eventually make. A professional transcriptionist might be able to transcribe one audio hour in 3 hours. So I recommend, say you have a job right now, or you got accepted into a program like QA World, Scribby, Rev, Transcribe Me, and so forth. Right now, you're probably noticing that there's not a whole lot of jobs available because everyone is home. So everyone is trying to make some money while they're at home. So what can you do while you're waiting for jobs? Is you can practice typing, you can improve your skills, and that way, eventually, when there are more jobs available, you'll be able to do the jobs faster and get more money faster, and then be able to take on more jobs as well. Okay, so here's just a few little typing tips and tricks. So this is the home position for your fingers while you're typing. Your pinky, which is your small finger, will rest on A on the left side and on the colon or the semicolon on the right side, and your thumbs will rest on the spacebar. So you'll have your first four fingers, you're on A, S, D, and F, and then you'll have a little space with G and H, and then your next four fingers will be on J, K, L, and the colon or semicolon. This is the home position, so your hands should always rest on this and start on this position. So start with your fingers at the home position, and then as you're typing, you'll bring your fingers up or down as you're typing. You can see on this keyboard, I have it all laid out and highlighted with red, orange, yellow, and so forth. So let's say as you're typing and you have to type E, you would lift your finger from the home position from D up to E or down to C, just like you would with S. Up to W and down to X. And if you keep it in this position, this is the optimal position that eventually you will type faster at this position because you have all your keys around you that you need. Now, I even struggle typing like this because I sort of type in a more random way, but I try to practice typing this way because it is more efficient and you do get used to it because of muscle memory. So again, these are the home key positions, A, S, D, F, J, K, L, and colon or semicolon. Okay, so now I want to show you the three different websites that I highly recommend if you're trying to improve your typing speed. So this first website is called typingtest.com. You're going to click on this first icon here, typing test. It says, welcome to the number one typing speed test with over 4 million tests completed every month. Here you have a few different options. You have the 1 minute test, 3 minute, or 5 minute. And you can choose to do this as a text, as sentences, or just as random words. I don't recommend you doing it as random words. I like to click on the sentences option. You can also click here on more options, and then you can select the language. So it doesn't have all languages. Of course, I'm going to do it in English, but you could choose a story. So they've got the Wizard of Oz and so forth. I'm just going to go back and I'm going to do the 1 minute test, and then I'm going to click on sentences, then click start typing test. Okay, so they give you 1 minute as soon as you start. Here they'll have your words per minute, your mistyped words, and as soon as you start typing is when it is going to start taking the test. So wish me luck. Okay, so it's just finished. And I've got Pro, which I'm very excited about. My typing speed is 102 words per minute. I have two errors. Anyway, so here they show you the average typist is 36 words per minute. Don't feel like you need to have 100 words per minute. I've been using the computer for a very long time since I was a kid. But what you're trying to aim for is to become fast, over 65 words. You can still, if you're fluent, a fluent typist, you can still make money as a transcriptionist. It will just take you longer. So what I think is cool here is you can click on tricky keys, and this will let you analyze any keys that you start having some problems with. But for example, let's say you had a problem with one of these and you had a really low score. So let R was the lowest one that I had. You can click on practice, and then they will give you more practice with the letter R or with whatever letter you have the most problems with. And so that's a great way for you to get better. Now let's go over here to typing courses, and this is all within the same website. So here they say double your typing speed and you can boost your typing for free. So touch typing, there are so many different lessons all for free. So here you can click on lesson one, for example, and here they're going to teach you how to touch type. Now this is just what I was talking about before in my little presentation, that you have your pinky finger on A and then you have S, D, F, J, K, L, and semicolon. And so they're going to walk you through how to touch type. And so this is an excellent way for you to learn exactly what you're supposed to be doing and then also have a little bit of a practice afterwards. So you can go through the introduction and the initial test. And if you want, you can just skip it. So let's say you are a pretty good typist and you just want to go right ahead to another lesson. You can also click on speed building. And these different lessons will help you to increase your speed of typing. So the next website I want to show you is one I have been using since I was in high school. I used to love this. I even got my dad and my mom trying this out. It's called typeracer.com. You can just type in typeracer.com and it will automatically transfer you to the play.typeracer.com. And this is a global typing competition. You can increase your typing speed while racing against others. And for this, what's great is you don't need to sign up or anything. You can just come on here and play to practice. As you can see right here, there's all these different high scores. You can see all these different people with crazy high speeds, all competing against each other from all over the world. You can also race your friends. So you can invite people to a private chat. Say you want to get all your friends doing a race. You can give them this URL, which is valid for 24 hours. So I'm going to leave that. And I'm just going to enter a random typing race. So it's looking for competitors, as you see. And look, there's me, there's another guest. If you sign up or sign in, then you can actually have a nice little name. Right now, it's just a bunch of little guests. So let's see if I'm going to compete against these people. Ah, so I just got second place. Very disappointed. This guy beat me. But you can still see that other people are trailing behind. Okay, and then you can click on race again if you want to have another race. So this is a lot of fun. I really love this website for practicing. Now the other one is called typerush.com. And for this one, you have to sign up. So I'm going to go ahead and click sign up with my email. Okay, so right now you can change your nickname. If you just click on the top here, it's just giving me some random nickname, Rapid Jackal Charger, so I can change that to whatever I want. Jennifer Marie Ferrari, let's just say. My country league, Spain. So I guess I'm playing for Spain. I'm going to click update. Now my player profile was created. Now I'm going to go ahead, click on play, and I can choose a street race or a boat race. I'm going to choose a street race. Okay, so it's just when the light turns green, start typing this text. So this is my first time trying this. Okay, and then they give you money. Now, this is not real money. This is just money for the game, but just so you know. So you can click race again and have another race. So then you can click here on stats and it tells you some information. So I didn't do very well in the last race. I got fifth place in the last one I just tried. But you get money, fake money, so you can buy a new car. It's kind of fun. You can go to the store and spend the money that you have. So let's see right here. I've got, you know, I made this much money on the game, so I can go and buy, let's see, I'm going to buy the Twilight, so I can click buy now. Yes. Okay, so now I have this little car that I can use as I'm playing this game, which is, I think this is such a cool website. I really like this. If you're okay with signing up and making an account, definitely use TypeBrush. It's much more advanced than the other one that I showed you before. And again, here you can click on friends and you can click on invite friends. And then you can have a one-to-one race with your friends if you put this on, you can email it to them or send it to them on Facebook or something, and you can have a little bit of a race. So again, I think that these are really awesome ways that you can be spending your time while we're on lockdown, while we're under quarantine, to try to become a better racer, because this makes it like a fun game. It's competitive. You can have a street race or a boat race. And then if you're just looking to improve your level without practicing, go ahead, go to typingtest.com, try the different typing courses, and just get better. All of this is free, so there's no reason why you shouldn't do it. So again, I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial or this little demonstration of some websites that I like to use to practice and work on my typing. Let us know how you've done. Let us know in the comments section what your typing speed is now, and then maybe in a month from now, you can update us and tell us if your typing speed has gotten any better after you've been practicing using some of these strategies. So thank you very much for watching once again. If you like this video, click like, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more different videos like this one. And thank you very much for watching. Everyone stay safe.